This episode is sponsored by Squarespace.
Hardcore this sport.
Yeah. Clambing.
Yeah, not for the faint of heart.
Yeah.
Gory. A tattoo tour of my body and B's body.
What, of yours and B's body?
Yeah, a tattoo tour.
Is that getting up on the OnlyFans?
Don't, not, we haven't kind of announced the OnlyFans yet.
That's okay, alright.
Should we just try something really hard now?
Yeah, alright.
Enough faffing around.
Yeah, alright.
This V8 Plus circuit. Block.
Block it.
This on the island, yes.
Yes sir.
Yes sir. All right, actually.
Oh, it's coming off. Tattoo tour, here we go.
Tattoo tour.
OnlyFans, only £25 a month.
What are you doing? Get away. Get away. You're just like zooming into my body.
Oh yeah.
I can't even see where I start.
Look, all the bots are going to love this, mate. Bots are going to be all over that. Wait, so what, micro crimp? Tiny foothold, and then you've got a palm press into that thing.
No idea. Yes.
Get the. Nice, mate. Oh, come on.
Bat shit, man. What? It's not even good. It's not even a good hold.
It's not even a jug.
Chesting on this. It's nearly tore my nipple off.
You gotta save that for the OnlyFans. Maybe that's how we get more people on the Patreon.
Yeah, it could be like ASMR, like the sound of a nipple being rubbed against a really like coarse surface.
Maybe should we listen to that a bit more? Unless it's your nipple.
Can I get your actual nipple on it?
That's not COVID secure. His nipples have got growth. That's going to be itching for days. B's got ironclad nipples.
Yeah.
You haven't just got grills up here.
You've got
nipple grills.
Yeah, it's like nipple a nipple
grills.
Ring, but nipple tassels. More defensive, yeah.
No, they're like gold imprints of his nipples, and they just sucker on.
Yeah.
They just sucker on there.
And it's like your nipples have been dipped in gold. That's what it's like. Cool.
Dip nips.
Yeah, but you won't see it until you subscribe to the OnlyFans.
Yeah, unless you join the Patreon to see B's nips.
Yeah, Patreon, OnlyFans.
OnlyFans, what's the other one?
Pre-hamster, post-hamster.
I'm just trying to get the bots, man.
Yeah, it's all about the algorithm.
It's all about the bots.
Also, if you're interested in some like prime real estate, we've got a 3-bedroom house. Rent's pretty good on it, here. Yeah,
pretty competitive.
Yeah, house prices are really on the low right now. So if you want to invest now, wait for all this to blow over.
95% mortgage, I hear.
95, yeah. And this like two finger pinch. Yeah.
Two finger pinching, just bolt holes.
Maybe you've got to give it some more like oof.
Yes, JP.
Yes, mate.
My word. Iron crossing. Now what? Come on! Holy shit!
Today's episode is brought to you by the amazing people over at Squarespace. So if you're trying to start a business in 2020, or maybe just make your online portfolio look amazing, Squarespace is a great place to start. It has literally thousands of professionally made templates and a super easy to use drag and drop interface. So literally anybody can make a professional looking website on Squarespace. So if you want to be as happy as Joe holding a broken fridge door and breeze through the creation of your next website, make sure to go down to the description and click that link to receive 10% off your first purchase with Squarespace. All right, let's get on with this episode.
What do you guys think about the ethics of putting your little fingers in the bolt hole?
I'm 100% on board with it.
Yeah,
yeah. What do you reckon? You're a processor.
Me? Yeah, I think if you can, and it makes it easier, then yeah, more for it.
I mean, in a World Cup, I don't think it would float, but
World Cup, it does.
There has to be something in that hole.
But if there isn't, you can use it.
If there... No.
You can.
If there is, you can. If there isn't, you can't.
Oh, wow.
What?
Yeah. So, for instance, you could use this bolt hole and this screw hole, because there's a screw in it. But this guy is illegal.
That one really nice video with Omar.
Yeah. Oh, the one with the tarp?
Yeah.
The tarp and oil, yeah.
Yeah, oil
slipping
around.
Glassic. Man, he's so slippery, that guy. He just oils up so well.
It's great because it all, like, gets soaked up by the hair.
I just started shooting slow-mo and then suddenly you were nearly doing it. Nice, man, that's sick.
Cheers, man.
That top section
looked pretty hard. He was like...
Come on. Come on, mate.
Fine, go on. Oh!
JP, because he's got short legs. Yeah. Maybe
5'2".
So he's woofing. Nice, JP.
Why am I slipping?
Like, you're wrestling this little, like, pinch loaf thing. It's a nightmare.
The little pinch loaf?
Yeah.
Pinch loaf.
Honestly, it should be a really positive hold, but it's angled on that volume so that it's just like
sloping away from
you. Yeah, you just got that really narrow pinch.
That narrow pinch loaf.
So you can't quite get any, like, because your finger's like straight. Quite get any like proper grip on it.
Yeah.
You're just like.
But that's why you got to channel the power of the crab.
Yeah, the crab power, yeah. Give it the claw.
Need a little toe hook there.
Oh, you got a toe hook.
Oh, you can do it from the bottom now, though.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you saying? You ready for your big Sengu?
Yeah, fucking ready for your big moment.
Yeah.
Deliver.
All right. Thank you. Thanks, dude. Sick.
Cheers, man.
That was sick, dude.
I haven't tried that hard in a while, man. Probably that blackberry we were trying the other day was... Oh, fuck me. Oh, it's a good feeling there. Damn, dude.
When I get that feeling...
I was so like just pumped out of my mind. Joe.
Brian.
Steve. Steve, where's the brush?
Oh my god, they've all left. They've all left. Can you get a fresh Bobat tea in here? Steve. Barry.
He's got chalk marks on his t-shirt. We need a new one.
boys.
Quality day.
Yes, it was good fun.
Yeah. Started nice and easy. Some breezy ones.
Yeah.
Breathe in.
And from breezing to fucking steezing, man. Here at Vox East. Psych was medium rare.
Medium rare, yeah.
Psych was so low.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even believe.
Yeah. You won't believe it. When you see the video, you won't believe
it. You won't believe how miserable we were.
Yeah, we're hoping this will be a nice juicy
episode. I'm listening now.
Fuck, man.
Are you going in? He's going in.
Put
the
shoes back on.
You can't just go back in halfway through the outro.
Fuck this shit.
Come on. Yes, mate. Strong. Come on. Come on. Squeeze it. Squeeze.
Oh, you know what? I stepped on that slippery motherfucker there.
Come on. Come on, JP. Outro send.
Oh god.
What do they need to do, buddy? Like, comment, and subscribe.
Ding that bell. Buy the merch. Subscribe to early fans.
Catch you next week.